82nd Airborne, dubbed the All-American Division, takes flight under Major General Matthew Ridgway, becoming the U.S. Army's first airborne division and the first to serve overseas. Their first forays are in the Italian theater of operations, in key assaults on Sicily and Salerno.
We're going up there and lend them a hand. Understand?
Yes, sir.